Right, I'm going to dry it with water now, if you watch. So you do that. You can see the difference drying it with water and using a drying towel. It's obviously contact free. Just do this like that. Oh, yes. I'm really struggling filming and doing it, but it gets it pretty dry. Generally, just hold it in one place. And the block dry, it would be dry if I wasn't trying to film it as well.